laser treatment. I showed you the picture before the laser. Now, so this is the picture after the laser machine. And we have already done for two babies. Now, to baby, you can see that the baby has ROP, retinopathy of prematurity. The baby has just now undergone laser treatment. Now we will see, show you the pictures post term babies may develop a blinding disorder in the eye called retinopathy of prematurity or ROP. And it is usually an underdiagnosed disorder, and only when we see the retina of these babies after putting drops to dilate the eyes, we can make out, because the baby cannot tell that it has an eye problem. And in fact, India is one of the main producers of preterm babies in the world. That's what the World Health Organization says, and this ROP occurs only in preterm babies. So we, myself and my husband, both of us are from Radhatri Netralaya Eye Hospital, Chennai, and we are very happy to come and partner with Dr. Suresh of the District Early Intervention Center, Nellore, where commendable work is happening, especially with regard to special children and preterm babies. And we have screened about 15 babies so far. We've got all the machines to take photographs of these babies. You can also see what's happening. And of that 15 babies, about 4 babies we have identified which need laser treatment. And that laser also, we have a portable laser machine and we have brought it here.
నెల తక్కువ బిడ్డలకు కంటి చూపు వచ్చేందుకు అన్ని చర్యలు తీసుకుంటున్నామని బీజేపీ నేత రాజేశ్వరి అన్నారు. ఆమె నెల్లూరు ప్రభుత్వ ఆసుపత్రిలో పలువురు నెల తక్కువ బిడ్డలకు కంటి చూపు పరీక్షలు చేయించారు.
సార్ రండి.
When compared to term babies, may develop a blinding disorder in the eye called retinopathy of prematurity or ROP.
and it is usually an underdiagnosed disorder, and only when we see the retina of these babies after putting drops to dilate the eyes we can make out, because a baby cannot tell that it has an eye problem. And in fact, India is one of the main producers of preterm babies in the world. That's what the World Health Organization says, and this ROP occurs only in preterm babies. So we, myself and my husband, both of us are from Radhatri Netralaya Eye Hospital, Chennai, and we are very happy to come and partner with Dr. Suresh of the District Early Intervention Center, Nellore, where commendable work is happening, especially with regard to special children and preterm babies. And we have screened about 15 babies so far. We've got all the machines to take photographs of the of these babies. You can also see what's happening. And of that, the 15 babies, about 4 babies we have identified which need laser treatment. And that laser also, we have a portable laser machine and we have brought it here. And 2 babies have already undergone laser and 2 more are waiting. So we are very happy to partner with the DEIC Nellore and Dr. Suresh and his team. And we look forward to serving the needy people of Nellore for many more years to come.